let's rock and roll right now with the Fat Man. Here comes Fats.
I've found my thrill.
Evanson's driving me nuts. If he flunks me one more time, I'll be 35 when I finish high school.
I'd put up with Fitzgibbons if I could sit next to Marilyn McCauley.
Forget it, Jonathan. You sat next to her in civics last year. All you did was drool.
You're funny, Harry. I just never had the chance. It'll be different when we get to college.
Well, here's your chance, lover boy. There's Marilyn and Rosalie.
Bye,
come on, Jonathan. Don't blow it. You got your old man's wheels. Say something.
I can't.
No guts, huh? Look at those knockers. They defy gravity. We're dead, man.
So funny.
And oh,
Rosalie, come on in. The water feels so good.
Well, it doesn't look too bad. See you, Jonathan.
Do that!
Where'd he come from?
Oh, my God.
You okay, fella? You came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I did.
You sure you're all right?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Kenny, do something. He's not all right.
Look at him. He's fine.
He's hurt.
Come on, get in the car. He's fine.
It's cool. No problem.
Okay.
Take care, fella.
Entirely. He came right out from behind that truck. He's been driving all over the Bella's lawn and our lawn. I never saw anything like...
Don't worry about that.
He got the worst of it.
Hi. I'm Jonathan Bella. I live next door. Where are you from?
Chicago.
Hey.
No kidding? Hand me that Allen wrench, will you? I said Allen wrench. Got any wheels?
What?
Do you have a car?
No. Not yet.
How do you get chicks?
Dad lets me have his car anytime I want.
What's he got?
Studebaker.
Girls don't put out in Studebakers.
Don't?
No. Chevys, Mercs, and Fords are the best. Okay? But a Studebaker, that's worse than a DeSoto.
Maybe not. It's 4:55 on an overcast Ohio afternoon.
What's the chick situation around here? Are there any around?
Well, they'll probably be at the fair.
That's right. I want to miss them, not find them.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I doubt you do.
See, I gotta stay out of trouble.
Why?
Can't get kicked out of school again.
You got kicked out of school? How come?
Fuck two girls.
Come on.
Their mothers complained to the school and kicked me out.
Incredible.
Why, you never dipped your wick?
What?
You never had any poontang?
Well, that doesn't exactly make someone a freak, you know.
A freak, no. Fairy Mabel.
I never had the chance, that's all.
Is there anyone you like?
Yeah. Maybe.
What's her name?
Marilyn McCauley.
And?
She doesn't know I exist.
Fair. When is it?
Tonight. I could show you.
Hey, ball player. Right over here, Tom. Come here. Hey, you. Hey, get over here.
I didn't know they made towns this small. How can my dad do this to me?
It's not so bad.
Sure, I bet your dad salutes the flag every morning and your mom bakes apple pies on Sundays.
My mom doesn't bake. Is yours?
I don't have a mom.
I'm sorry.
Beer. Do you want something to eat?
Okay, kiddo, come and get it.
I want a real kiss for a buck.
Marilyn McCauley's here. With my brother.
Hey, watch the tongue.
The brunette, huh?
The blonde.
You got your work cut out.
Can I have her?
Go home.
Hi, Jonathan.
Hi, Rosalie. Hi, Marilyn.
You won me. thank you, Jonathan. That went to a good cause.
That makes me very happy, Rosalie.
My turn. Spin it.
You won, Marilyn. Hi, ready? Thank you for fighting polio.
Hey, pleasure's mine.
Q, how much money you got left?
You really have got some balls. That kiss was three times longer than it should have been.
Look, I can't hurt the girl's feelings. Hey, I got 50 cents left.
I got 6 bits.
I'll owe you.
Hey! God.
You won, Bunny.
We met before.
I know.
I heard bells.
It's from over there.
No. From here. Be seen.
That's about enough of that bullshit.
Who is he? I don't know.
Hello.
Hi. Really good.
Town asshole?
Oh, yeah. And he's really good at it, too. His folks own Brubaker's.
What's that?
Biggest department store in Nelsonville.
And he goes with Bunny? Ain't that a shame? Ain't that a shame? So, you never had any, huh? I bet you I could get you laid in a month. With Marilyn.
Why are you so interested in my sex life?
It would keep me from getting bored out of my mind. See, I gotta stay out of trouble. But helping you would be kind of a challenge. You know, a charity job.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Well, suit yourself. Got any money left?
Morning! I was thinking of taking you up on your bet.
Yeah?
I'll even give you odds.
You got a lot of confidence in yourself, don't you? Hop on.
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. You study them hard, hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. The guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring, goes the bell. The cook in the lunchroom's ready to sell.
All right, rule number one. Make eye contact every chance you get.
What do I do when she stares back?
Keep staring. Lower your eyes a little bit. Gives you a smoldering type of look.
It does?
Yeah, you know, like James Dean in East of Eden.
Oh, you mean like this?
This is not gonna work.
I can practice, really.
Where'd you get those jeans?
What?
Looks like you got a load in your pants.
My mom got them.
Shrink them.
Why?
So your nuts bulge out. You gotta look hung. Girls don't have nuts, so they're fascinated by them.
They are?
Yeah. I don't think they don't cop a look now and then just to check you out. You got a handkerchief?
Yeah.
Stuff it down your pants. Whoa, here comes Marilyn. Don't stand there looking like a faggot. Stand up against the wall. Lift your leg up.
You okay, Jonathan?
Just a cramp.
This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
Drop the coin right into the slot. You've gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you make it romance.
What's your hurry?
No hurry, Kenny. I was just here first, that's all.
Slow down, live longer. See, I left you some.
Don't let that asshole push you around.
Easy for you to say.
Today, let's discuss the line of succession in our government. For instance, if President Eisenhower were to die in office, we all know who would succeed him. Don't we?
Nixon.
Right. But who knows who would become president if both President Eisenhower and Vice President Nixon died in office?
The communists.
Not quite, Kenny. Not even the Democrats.
Same difference.
It may seem funny to you now, but our Constitution provides for a peaceful line of succession. That's the difference between democracies and dictatorships. When a dictator dies, it's very hard on the people. Very difficult.
Oh.
Now, the question
I'll
is,
die.
Who will succeed to the presidency?
I got a boner that won't
both
quit.
President Eisenhower and Vice President Nixon were to die in office. Yes, Rosalie.
The Speaker of the House, Joe Martin.
And what if Joe Martin were to die? Who would be next? No, Rosalie. Someone else. Jonathan. What are you doing?
Nothing, Miss Newell. I was just retrieving my pencil.
Sure you were, Jonathan.
Jonathan. Why don't you review for the class what we've discussed so far about the line of succession in our government?
Well, of course, if Eisenhower were to die...
Please stand up, Jonathan.
I can't.
Why not?
My leg fell asleep.
Stand up and put your weight on it.
I can't.
Why not?
My other leg fell asleep, too.
Then stand up and massage it. Put the books down, Jonathan.
Here she comes, right on schedule.
I can't do it.
Shit, Jonathan, where's your sense of adventure?
Hiding behind my fear of humiliation.
You've got nothing to lose but your cherry.
I've gotten attached to it after 17 years. Jean!
Thank you.
okay? Oh, you're bleeding. I don't have a hanky.
Oh, I do.
Why did you do that?
I'm sorry. I couldn't see what I was doing.
God. My first breast. I owe it all to you.
That's nothing. You're going all the way. Don't they have any Elvis on this box?
Mr. Hewitt won't allow it. What are you doing?
You know, this is a much better version of the song.
You like rock and roll?
And classical, too. My father used to play for the Chicago Symphony. Now we're cooking. Where's your boyfriend?
Kenny? We're not going steady.
Really? He thinks you
are. I better go back to my friend.
See you around.
Baby, won't you give your love to me?
Two Cokes, two cheeseburgers, and two fries.
Thanks, Rosalie. It's okay.
Did you, get the reading list from Ohio U yet?
I guess.
Have you read, Catcher in the Rye yet?
No. I don't go in much for baseball stories.
Rosalie, pick up.
All right, go ahead. Jonathan. Hi.
Hi. Oh, I'm sorry.
You feeling better?
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Life in Nelsonville must be dull compared to Chicago.
Yeah, a little bit.
You seen Rebel Without a Cause?
Twice.
Wanna go again? It's playing at the drive-in, and you could ask me.
Sure, good idea.
Okay, here's my number. Saturday night?
Was I hearing right? John, I had no idea. She asked you out? How could I say no?
She fucking asked you out. You goddamn bastard.
Sure. Jonathan, come outside.
She was for me. I told you I was crazy for her.
Calm down, Jonathan. What if I had said no? Right? At least now we have some control. We know where she is and what she's doing.
I don't want her doing anything with you.
I'm not gonna touch her. I like Bunny, remember?
Swear it. Swear you won't touch her.
Listen to me. I got a plan. You're gonna ask Bunny to the drive-in.
Oh, right. And I'm Elvis Presley.
Love me tender. Love me, dear. Tell me you are mine.
Out of the great Southwest comes the sensational adventure of the notorious Reno brothers and the girl they fought. Starring Richard Egan as Vance Reno, who came
back. Are you
back
sure Kenny won't be here? Kenny Deborah doesn't Patrick own me.
You're awfully brave.
Marilyn, if he hears you, he'll be really embarrassed.
As Clint Reno, who loved his brother, but also loved his brother's girl.
Used to be kind of fond of each other, but...
Oh, look at Mike's old.
That's good. Hang on tight.
What's up?
What's up?
Here we go.
Hey,
over there.
Hartfield. Me?
Hey, who's driving this?
We're so much in love.
Won't you even try and understand?
Hey, Gene, when are we going to switch?
Relax, later.
You ask me with every look, and you've got no right to think I'm...
So sad about James Dean.
Live fast, die young, have a good-looking corpse.
Gene, you are so absurd. But that's probably why I like you. Oh, Jonathan, it's only a movie.
It's intermission time, folks. So hurry, hurry, hurry.
I'm thirsty.
Jonathan, you want a Coke?
Sure.
Would you get me one, too?
Party far, far.
I'll take a root beer.
Me too, Jonathan.
You're coming with me. So hurry.
Kind of neat, don't you think? I think he's great. How's everything with Jonathan? Oh, fine. Very nice.
Can't we just go bowling or something?
Why?
Why? Because it's torture. Watching her kiss you in the front seat.
You think I like having you in the back seat with Bunny?
She's hardly in any danger.
Hey, you going somewhere?
Hey, you, man.
Eugene.
Kenny.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
It's between me and Shithead here. Stay out of it.
Oh, no, it's Kenny.
I can't believe you, Jonathan. I thought you'd do me better than this. So you think you're the little fox in the hen house, huh?
Don't be obnoxious, Kenny.
Shut up, Bunny. Did you get much, Romeo, huh? Go to hell, Kenny.
Ooh. Leave him alone, asshole.
Butt out.
He didn't take her out. I did.
You took her out?
You want to make something of it? Yeah, I do.
Know where Round Hill Road is?
I'll find it.
You meet me out by the old grain elevator in 15 minutes.
You're on.
Come on, Bunny, you come with me. I said, let's go!
I better go.
Come on, guys.
Hey, don't you get lost, Eugene. I've been waiting for you.
Come on, Kenny's gonna kick the new kids out.
This is so exciting. It's just like the movie.
You had the guts.
Let's get on with it.
You ever play Centerline Chicken?
I've heard of it.
Go back 100 yards. Put your left tire on the center line. First one off's a chicken.
You play this a lot?
All the time.
You're lying. You've never played this before. Look, I don't want you doing this.
It's gonna be a little fun. Eugene won't press his luck, will ya?
Is my living.
Lay off.
How in the hell do you expect me to get to work? Get up there. Get in the house.
Gene. Hi.
Hi.
Is he coming to school today?
I don't know. I knocked on his door, but nobody answered.
Gene! Get lost, Jonathan.
Do you want to talk?
Fuck off!
Forget about it. Look, if you don't open up, I'm going to break my neck. She's my baby.
She's my baby. Thanks.
This is really cute. I'm grounded, except for school.
Want some? I swiped.
You made me cry when you said goodbye. Ain't that a shame? I still feel like rain. Ain't that a shame?
This is good stuff. Takes getting used to. You gotta let it slide down easy.
He had no right hitting me in front of the whole goddamn neighborhood.
In front of Bonnie. Let's get out of here.
Goodbye.
Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame.
Well, you broke
my heart.
When you said,
but we're apart. Ain't that a shame?
Drive this thing?
Shit, yeah.
Oh, God, what did I do? Act sober and calmly pull over to the curb.
Oh, shit!
All right. Which one of you was driving?
I was.
Great. On your feet. Aren't you Mark Bella's boy?
Yes, sir.
Your dad know you're out here like this?
No, sir.
Hey, asshole!
At work!
Shame, shame.
Naughty, naughty.
I'd run you in myself, except I don't like snitches. Tell you what, boys. Pick up your bike and walk it home. You think you can do that?
Yes, sir.
Can you drive this thing?
Shit, yeah.
Boy, I enjoyed that.
You ever felt like shit when you try and please somebody?
You mean Kenny?
No, asshole. My dad. Hell, I know he's having a hard time and all. But it's not my fault.
Did you ever try talking to him about it?
Yeah. No. When my mom died, he crawled into the shell. He just couldn't deal with it. Then I got in trouble. Skipping school, borrowing cars, real petty shit. And he started belting me around. Next time, I'm gonna hit him back.
It wasn't your fault, though.
He had to quit the symphony to look after me. That did it.
Hey, don't worry about it. Next year, you'll be in college. You won't have to worry about that stuff.
Are you kidding? I'm not college material.
Why not?
What are you gonna do, Jonathan? Be a dentist like your father?
I'm gonna take over his practice, Gene.
Right.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing. You may not be the world's greatest stud, Jonathan, but at least you've got a family.
You can have my brother.
Thanks, pal.
That's Kenny's family store, right?
Biggest department store in Nelsonville.
Well, I think we own one.
What are you getting me into now?
Have another swig.
Good selection.
See you at school.
I was worried about you, and I wanted to call you.
It's no problem.
Well, I just wanted you to know how I felt.
Bunny? I've got to see you.
Tonight? I better come to you, okay?
Yeah.
Hi, Marilyn.
I want to pay for my old man's car.
Hey, great. So, your curfew's over?
Yeah, I wish. As soon as I get finished here, I get locked up till morning.
I saw you and Bunny in the hall. I guess you're not sweating about Kenny anymore, huh?
I've never been afraid of that asshole.
Gene, you keep an eye on things for me for a minute. Hi, Jonathan.
Hi, Mr. Harmon.
So now the question is, what are you going to do about Marilyn?
Forget it. I mean, we gave it the old college try, right?
What about the bet?
Face it, will you? I'm not the guy you'd like me to be. I'm more your everyday dreamer type.
Jonathan, do you want to be an asshole all your life?
I am not an asshole, Eugene.
Really?
You see this? I'm going to place it in that telephone over there, and I'm going to call Marilyn. I'm going to ask her for a date. She is naturally going to refuse this date, causing me further humiliation. But maybe, just maybe, I will have you off my ass. Hi, Marilyn. Would you like to go to the movies with me Saturday night? Oh, Mrs. McCauley.
Would you like to go to the movies with... No, Miss... I was only kidding. Could I talk to Marilyn, please? I'm in the game.
She said yes. Remember, kid, you gotta make progress.
What does that mean?
You have to touch it.
Touch it?
You have to touch it.
Honey, could you bring me some coffee?
Going to church tomorrow. I've got to get up early.
Good night.
Not that early. We better save something for next time.
Say goodnight to your friend, Marilyn.
Good night.
Good night. One summer night.
We fell in love. One summer night. Cochise has a dream, too. Only Cochise's dream started a long time before yours. The cheese cares nothing for the soldiers. Geronimo's.
Hi, sweetheart. To the west. Kenny came by. You missed him. Where have you been?
I was studying French with Rosalie. We have a test.
Oh. Well, you better get your beauty sleep. Night, night.
Night, night. Listen to him. Accept his leadership.
Since I met you, baby,
slow down.
Since I met you, baby,
come here.
My whole
what?
Life
yeah,
has
something.
Changed.
What?
And everybody tells me that I am not the same.
You nut. So where are we going?
Should I worry when we're apart?
It's a lover's question. I'd like to know.
Does she need me? Can she pretend? Oh, that's not fair.
Is this a game? Well, then will I win? It's a lover's question. I'd like to know. I'd like to know when she's not with me, if she's still true to me. I'd like to know when we're kissing, does she feel just what I feel? How am I to know it's really real? Oh, tell me.
Hey, you guys!
See that horse over there? That's a quarter man. He's bred for jumping.
How can you tell?
Strong hind legs, long stride.
How do you know so much about horses?
My mom used to ride. I want to own a stable someday. You want to help me?
Depends on how you ask me. I wonder where Jonathan and Marilyn are. Jonathan.
Yes?
Not here. We gotta stop.
Okay, okay.
I mean, stop.
I'm stopping.
Jonathan, hook it back up.
Not just yet.
Jonathan,
my hand! Oh, I'm sorry.
There are people around.
They're not looking.
I shouldn't let you.
You should.
I feel so good, Jonathan. Please don't do anymore.
Oh. But it feels so good.
Jonathan, where are you putting your hand?
I'm sorry, it fell down.
Don't be weakling.
I'm a weakling, I admit it.
Jonathan, you've got your hand in my panties.
Nothing to worry about.
Jonathan, they'll be back any minute.
That's all right.
We can't go any further. Oh,
please, Marilyn. It's been 17 years.
Let go.
Please, Marilyn.
Jonathan,
Marilyn.
Let go.
Marilyn, it's
Jonathan.
Been 17 years. Come on.
I said no, Jonathan. Let go. Oh! Jonathan, you really should get that door fixed. A person could fall out and hurt themselves.
Well, what do you expect? It's a Studebaker.
It's a lover's question. I'd like to know. I'd like to know.
It was disgusting of you today, Jonathan.
No. Here. Marilyn.
Jonathan?
Yes?
What I like about you is that you don't look dangerous, even though you are. My parents are going away this weekend.
Hello?
Hi, Jonathan?
splitting headache. You don't mind if we cancel, do you?
Cancel?
Just kidding, silly. Hurry up and get over here, will you?
Oh, okay. Bye.
That's looking really good over there, Dad. How's this over here?
First and goal. Defense crumbling.
When the twilight is gone, and no songbirds are singing.
I have every Elizabeth Taylor article ever published.
When the twilight is gone.
You must have a lot of magazines.
Do you remember the scene between Montgomery Clift and Elizabeth Taylor in A Place in the Sun?
Oh, the one where... Are you sure your parents went to Marysville?
It's a long drive.
At the end of the day, in a dream that's divine, my friend is a rapture in blue. With the world far away and your lips close to mine. The same for as long as we live, that you'll always be there at the end of my prayer.
Jonathan?
Yes.
Are you gonna take them off?
Oh. I'm sorry, of course.
That's what they tell me. That's what they say.
Aren't you gonna put something on?
You just told me to take them off.
I'm talking about protection, Jonathan. Don't you have any?
No.
Jonathan.
I didn't know how you'd feel about it.
How'd you think I'd feel? All right. Can play. We can't go all the way.
Okay.
Just wait and see. But I will hurt
Marilyn?
Yeah?
I could put it in just a little bit and then get out before anything happens.
I promise, Jonathan.
I promise.
You swear?
I swear, I swear.
Okay. You're not doing something right.
I know, I'm sorry. I'm trying. Closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my head. Hey,
every day it's getting faster. Remember your promise, Jonathan.
I will. I will.
Don't forget.
I won't. I won't. Oh, Marilyn.
Jonathan? You went all the way, didn't you? You didn't take it out.
I was going to.
You left it in the whole time? Don't you have some protection?
We never talked about it. I figured you'd think I was a sex fiend if I pulled out a rubber all of a sudden. Montgomery Cliff would never do something like that.
How can you be so naive?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to ruin it your first time.
Really, Jonathan? No one said it was my first time.
Eugene, this won't hurt a bit. Next. All right, Arnold, roll up your left sleeve, please.
What's it like?
Oh, it's all right. Will I see you tonight?
I can't. Promise I stay in. Tomorrow. Definitely.
Next. I'm sure you'll be just.
Oh! Oh!
gotta go to the John.
Good to see you, son. Come on in. Make yourself to home. Claire, look who's here.
Hello, Kitty. So good to see you. Bunny's just upstairs dressing, so she'll be down in a minute. Why don't I put these in some water?
Okay. Why don't you sit down? Make yourself comfortable. Go on.
Oh, yes, I'm the great pretender.
What's wrong?
I was dinner with your parents last night.
That was my parents' idea. I didn't even eat with them.
You expect me to believe that?
Yes, I do. Do you think I'd lie to you?
No, I'm sorry. I'm just tired of all this sneaking around.
I know. They'll come around.
Yeah, when I make my first million, they'll let me walk through the front door like that asshole Kenny.
Look, why make an issue of it now? It's only gonna hurt their feelings.
Let's not upset poor old mom and dad.
Don't be unreasonable, Jean.
I'm the one who's being unreasonable? Great.
About time, huh? Gotta go. Jonathan. You could say hello.
I thought you were mad at me.
Only my parents.
I kept calling your house, but you never called me back.
I've been in a fog lately. We could try making up. Senior prom's only 6 weeks away.
Just so happens I'm free.
Oh, really? Bye.
Give me a dollar's worth. Could you speed it up a little?
We haven't got all day, you know.
You missed a spot. Good boy. That'll be a dollar.
Put it on the tab.
Do the tires.
Thank you.
I love you. Oh! Guess what? I'm going to the prom with Marilyn. She asked me. It's great. You might have to pick her up for me, though. Her parents think I'm Jack the Raper.
You ask Bunny yet?
Look, I don't want to talk about it.
What's bugging you?
How about some service?
The usual.
Look at this. Dinner for two. Impressive.
Very.
Hey, Kenny, aren't you going over to Bunny's later?
Again? Weren't you there last night?
Yeah, I guess I'm like part of the family.
That'll be 95 cents.
Keep the change.
Thank you.
By the way, Eugene, the Millers don't want you bothering Bunny anymore. They think you're trash.
Sandy, pick up your order.
Look at this.
Stay away from her, asshole.
Yeah.
You stupid grease monkey.
Break it up. All right, it's all over. Come on, go home. Move out.
Come on, Kenny.
You help me.
Let's evacuate.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You kicked the shit out of him.
You okay?
I think I broke my arm.
Come on, I'll take you to the hospital.
Hey, wait! Guys, wait up!
I know who you are. You started this, and you're gonna pay for all of this.
You were sensational.
Yeah, and I got my best friend wrapped up.
Hey, it was worth it.
My old man won't think so.
Get out. Pack up your things and get out.
You could have really hurt that boy.
You are nothing but a goddamn bum. You're lucky you're not in jail. Who do you think's gonna pay for this? You pack up and get out.
Where am I gonna go?
That's not my problem. That's your problem. That's not my problem. You be gone by the time I get back.
If I do, I'll tell you, I promise. You do the same for me?
Yeah, I
I just keep thinking it's my fault. I should have ignored my parents and talked to them.
Oh, I think it's much more than that.
See ya. Sorry.
Lonely around here with that old what's-his-face, isn't it?
Think he'll have the guts to come back, Kenny?
What's-his-face? He won't come back. He won't come back.
Jonathan, I got my braces off.
You look very nice, Rosalie.
Hi.
Hi.
Going to a funeral?
I really wish Gene was back, you know?
Yeah, well, maybe he's a little embarrassed to show his face.
Maybe there were reasons, Marilyn.
He'll come back. I mean, where could he go? Jonathan, I hate to bring this up now, but Jerry Yeager's gonna be in town over prom weekend.
Jerry who?
Yeager, our quarterback last year. He plays for Kenyon now, and he called me and asked me if I had a date to the prom.
What did you tell him?
I said I had to talk to someone first.
To someone? Meaning me?
Jerry's only here a couple of times a year, and I felt you'd understand.
Sure. Marilyn.
What?
First of all, I seem to recall we had a really lousy football team last year. Second, you can do whatever you want about the prom. And third, you and Jerry quarterback Yeager can go fuck yourselves.
You got great taste in music, kid.
Holy shit!
Leave your dancing shoes at home?
Yeah. In my new blue suit, too.
I leave you alone and you end up like this.
God. I didn't know if I'd ever see you again.
I didn't know either.
I'm sure glad you're back. I didn't have anybody to talk to. Gosh, where have you been?
Hey, I'll tell you later. You know where Bunny is?
Yeah.
Thank you.
But you said this was a four-door car.
Since I met you, baby, my whole life has changed. Since I met you, baby, my whole life has changed. And everybody tells me that I am not the same. I don't need nobody to tell my troubles.
You're not a student here anymore. I think you and Jonathan should leave right now.
Just a second, okay? I don't need
Stay
nobody
right
here.
To
tell my
troubles. Excuse me.
Well, it isn't Eugene. Back for more?
Since I met you, baby, all I need is you.
You're not worth it.
Since I met you, baby, I'm a happy man.
Let go, Kenny.
Since I met you, baby, I'm a happy man.
Gene!
I didn't run away. My father kicked me out. So I went to Kentucky, got a job.
As a stable boy. But I liked it, you know? Came back to get Bunny, hoping she'd run away with me. What a laugh, huh?
Gene, I'm telling you, she really cares for you.
By morning, I'll be far away from this place.
Why leave?
There's nothing left for me here, except for you. You're going away to college next year to become a fucking dentist. Hey, maybe I'll come back and have you do my teeth.
Funny, Eugene. God, there's so much I want to ask you.
Hey, I gotta leave you something to find out for yourself.
Boy, was I wrong about Marilyn. I was so busy trying to fuck her. I never got to know her. I guess I really don't understand women. I am never gonna look at another pair of tits as long as I live. Gene?
Gene.
How'd you get here?
Jonathan.
Nice going, you little shit.
You want to go for a walk?
Yeah.
You know I can be found. Sit home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please tell the phone. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. Baby, if I made you mad, something I might have said. Please don't forget my past. The future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Don't stop thinking of me. Don't make me feel this way. Come on over here and love me. You know what I want you to say. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. Why should we be apart? I really love you, baby. Cross my heart. Let's walk up to the preacher and let's say hi to you. Then you'll know you'll have me, and I know that I'll have you. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of.
We're taking off together.
Holy shit.
Jonathan, I don't want my parents to worry about me. Would you tell them?
Sure.
Thanks.
Hey, I'll run you into town.
No, you take off from here.
It's no big deal.
I need the exercise, okay? Besides, you'll need all the head start you can get.
Thanks.
Sure.
See you around, pal.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Mr. Miller?
Hello, Jonathan.
I have a message from Bunny. She ran off with Jean Harborough. She said not to worry, everything would be fine.
Can I drive, Mom?
No, you may not, young man.
Hey, shithead!
See you later.
You tell your friend Eugene that I'm looking for him. When I find him, I'm gonna finish him. Hey, now, don't you forget to tell him, shithead.
What asshole did to my car?
Oh,
Hey!
Well, it's Saturday night and I just got paid. Fool about my money, don't try to save. My heart says go, go. Have a time for Saturday night and I'm feeling fine. I'm gonna rock it up. I'm gonna rip it up. I'm gonna shake it up.
Come on. What you did to my car?
That was for Gene, shithead.
Jonathan, what did you do?
Rosalie, how about you and me seeing a movie Saturday night?
What makes you think I'd want to go to a movie with you? I'm just kidding. I'd love to, Jonathan.
Great. Maybe we could use your car.
Yeah.
What was